I have no idea what these things are. They're all outside my roach enclosure. They're obviously alive. If anybody has an idea what they are, please let me know. That's the closest I can get to them. Let me try a little closer. And if they're bad, please tell me how I go about getting rid of them. Thank you.